Well, I can tell you this much. We're basically on the home stretch in terms of this game, for me at least, because the credits are there, almost at the max, and, well, I have completed some auctions, but not to get your hopes up, I'm pretty sure I haven't gotten to the end yet. But you can see them. I'll show this one first. That's about 83 million in less than an hour. I'll start with the small one, the AMG Hammer. Funnily enough, the game told me I had reached the maximum number of auctions for the time period, but I don't have that many here. Seems people really like anime wraps these days. I'll show them. I'll start with this one. I was probably gonna get rid of the other one then. There was a wrap on this. There it is. I think the other one's gone now. Oh no, still here. Wait, no. This isn't Toru. This is a Kakko. So I don't know which character this is, to be honest. See a name anywhere. Also, the reason they look bad quality is because I think these are meant for HD, and my monitor is 2K. Yeah, plot. Guess I'm gonna have to actually participate, unless it lets me make more auctions after I've cleared these. Quite like this one. Probably because the Arknights. I haven't played Arknights myself, but the art for it's quite good. And there we go. Wait. Huh, weird. Thought I'd have more. Wait. Alright. Forza takes a small fee. Oh, that's annoying. So I'd have to do two more auctions. Two more high priced auctions. This one was purple. There we go. It's purple there. Didn't show the purple on the thing. Weird. Actually lagging. Oh, that's sad. Guess I'm gonna have to play the game. Wait, no, not in this car. Oh, dang. to always turn on streamer mode. What do we have here? See, Archmage, basically. Weebs. They found this game. I'm not sure what that's meant to be. Maybe you bought one of my cars. Who knows? Please, not only. Season objective. Ooh, man's doing that. I'll do that with him. Just not in this car. Okay, this car does not work. Pretty good. Where are we? There we are. Wait. Yeah, it's fine. Max out my wings. Gotta be careful about hitting the edges. Oh shoot, my mic will hear this. It didn't find out. Oh wait, no, I can't. I had it on the monitor. Wrong one. Nope. There we go. So all the way over here. Now my microphone is behind me. Practice makes perfect. The other day I tried to get into a ranked drift adventure. It would not load me into one. None of them would show. B-class. What about you? B-class. That's just that. lights remind me of the kind I know in the game. I'll do it from this side. Wait, what's the speed I need to get? I think I can do it. I did. Oh, dang. This is old. I did the muzzle. I'll do it in the Jessica. Mm-hmm. surprising they don't have any SUVs in this class. Guess we keep looking. Different car. I thought I had two of these. GTO, and it was a cross country event. Cross-country fun. Well, at least it's S1 class. Last one was, I think it was A-class, so that Ferrari was A-class. Good for on-road events, not very good for off-road. Doesn't have the suspension travel. It's always hard to choose a car for this. No material, let's go! It's so many. They don't mess up. It's annoying because it gets the time runs out real quick. I have no idea which car I want to pick. For sake. Formula Drift? No. Oh, it's going to give me one of the known cars. Yeah, give me a Ford. I'm mixing this. I'm not playing this car. They're always under spec. I can get this car to 900, but they give me like 893. Will probably be like 893. That's stock. Maybe I'll try going through it anyway.
Just to prove my skill.
I recently deleted Minecraft off my computer after I couldn't find it. But it seems, looking at the files, I could find the whole thing was like 60 gigabytes. That I hadn't been using for like months, if not years. So I uninstalled it because I'm not playing on here, on my PlayStation. Great. Ugh. Are those dragged? just need and haven't loaded in. Oh, 886, even worse. It's not your day, you get to be on red team. Wow, the whole blue team is better than me. That's a bit unbelievable. Whatever floats your type of. The texture's loading properly. A welcome back toy to Voyager Truck. They're all too short. Video settings, maybe. Just not loading those in it. Wheels that look like they're from games made back in the early 2000s. Oh, dang, callous points. I didn't think that would happen. my gas, to be honest. Come on, load. Where? Oh yeah, I have all of my cars, that makes sense. I wonder if I could do one more adventure. I'm not sure, to be honest. What do we have? Ah, no. Give me the box. Ooh. Ah, damn it. I had a hunch it would not sell. Oh well.
Reporting on live will begin soon. Good luck.
The reason I don't need to be in the Forzathon thing is because of those points. Might as well buy some wheel spins. Ooh. Wait. That's another thing I own now. Wait, what was the car? Rover SD1 Vitesse. It's actually not a bad car. Is it discounted or is that just broken? 599. Same with this though. Now spin those wheel spins. Against me. Right. Not fair. Wow. Not a bad car. This one sells for a bit, so. So I have the Hennessy Velociraptor. I might as well use it. Aren't that many 6x6s in this game? It's kind of sad.
Forzathon Live will begin shortly.
No 6x6 limo. Oh, that guy just disappeared. Just think of it. I'm trying to make it drift. Speed. Oh, jeez.
Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Round one, starting!
Smooth. Yeah, that's that car. I quite like this one. Very, very nice. It was quite nice though, well, with my little design open on it. Oh, it's already in favourites. Ooh, this one, the Rallycross Beetle, favourite car.
Mind having a
handles better.
Be careful with the cars you try to sell. Not all of them will sell. Guess I'm getting rid of the T-pose. They're just not popular. Well, look at it. There's the red gun. Of course, one I saw red on the little picture. Oh well. Just gives me Danganronpa vibes. So according to the auction house, these cars can go for a maximum of 1 million. I feel like those. Oh, it's kind of weird. I thought it was one of these was going for. Was this? And that's 1 million as well. Huh. Kind of. Wait, no. Maybe it wasn't a Maserati, but then definitely wasn't a Mazda's, I don't think. Let's check. Yeah, definitely Mazda's. Not the RX-7 GS at least. Nah, that one's just 1.8 mil. It's the Cosmo. Maybe it was these then. Let's check. Nope. Not worth anything. Oh, the center. I don't think the center's worth much either. It is the cover car pretty much for this game. Yeah, worth nothing. $16 mil, there we go.
Hey.
That would not be enough, but it doesn't matter. How much are you worth? Not much. It was you, you're worth 16 mil if I remember. Yeah. Okay, so I need to get one extra. From the background, backstage. And you, I can buy another one. Alright, I should just end this on the start. Didn't realize. Question is, can I I do hope this video's audio isn't like messed. Don't look for the weeb decoy. Used that one. Used that one, I think. Was it this one? I think I used that one. Which one do I want to use now? I don't know what that one is. I'm gonna go Dead or Alive 6. Let's see. Now the question is, do I want to sell at the 20 mil? Wait, I gotta see this. Is it even that good? That's kind of basic. We'll see, it's still pretty good, but... Nah, not fine. I'm gonna go for Kato. What does that mean? Oh, it's Phineas, bruh. I got so confused. Asus, eh? When did Asus get, I think, a mascot? Takasaki AMG. I've seen this creator before. Might as well follow. Let's go for... No. I didn't go for Yumiko before. I'll go for this one. There is hope for us yet. Yeah, I don't think I've used this one. Mainly because the wheels are pink, so they don't match. Why are they pink? They're just matching the tips of her hair. Probably. Toru. Good anime, personally. That's what I think, at least. My head's getting a bit too much. It's getting in my ears. It's curling on the edges. Very weird. Used that one last time, I believe. Oh no, is this one? Oh, should follow creator. I feel like this is a JoJo fan because Star, Zostar, Joestar. Wonder what this one's like. Looks like a card game, is it? Kakaguru. Now it's found a team adventure? Funny. I cannot read what this is. Oh, it's Violet Evergarden. What the fuck? Interesting. Oh, I think they actually created this in this, because... That's sort of creepy. No, not a fan of that. Guess we're going into the team adventure. Do another one of those, maybe. I'll do this one. Maybe follow the creator. Mm-hmm.
to Catgirl again. Makeup horror. Can I follow the crater from here?
Most of the designs in my design catalog are my own.
Of course I am. Why wouldn't I be?
I have to keep deleting them because once I hit the 500 mark, I can't get any more. It's a bit annoying.
Question is, do I set it for 20 mil? Yeah, sure, why not? Or do for... Ooh, 11 mil is a big difference. Actually, what's money? 11 will get me to 986. That'll be 996 mil. I don't want to do that.
The question is really now, how quickly will they sell? Will they even sell at all? How much are you worth? You with? Oh, of course there was. Can you not sell pre-order cars? So you can get gifted them, but you can't sell them. Interesting. Or they're just not registered as legitimate cars. I have a new speed tail. Which is my speed tail worth? Pretty penny, damn.
They're both S2, what the flip?
Which one? They're like exactly the same.
You go for the early one. Yeah, sure, why not?
Damn, bro. I wonder I didn't share these. No. Oh, man.
48.2. This is the fastest 0 to 100, so 270.8. If I do that and then get rid of this. There you go. 998. Have I lost any brakes? Nope. What's this? I could lose brakes to be honest. And see if we can add the tire onto this. Not that one. Ooh, guess not. Brakes it is. that's the fastest. The fastest is 270.2 now. School DXT. I do the first one. That's kind of clean. That's a cat coat. I don't know if I want to put that one in this car. The Simpsons. The future. What the flip is the future? That's kind of weird. Yeah, Miku. Miku? Miku. Someone put yeah, Miku. That's funny. Oh god, eternal living with that Megumi Kato constantly, bro. Same. That's probably, they're probably proud of the design, so they put on every car they have. Next thing you know, they're just design catalogs full of the same design on different cars. I'm gonna go with this one. I'll go with you. I'll follow you, sir. Might as well showcase your designs. It's a cat girl, isn't it? Honestly, I should've known. Ugh. Where's her arm? I don't know where it went. It's like, I don't know where it is. Kinda sad that the color didn't go to the back wheel. Why is it black? Oh right. Doing that thing that cats do. Oh, she's not cats. So she just anime cat girls with the old meow. With her hand. Or nya. Okay, that's fine. Mine's much better. I made this one myself. Oh, and sorry. Oh, there it is. Well, obviously I didn't make most of that. I made the waifu gun, I think. I might have made it, I don't remember. Waifu Hunter's waifu, I didn't make that part. Actually, no, I didn't make No, I didn't make it. Mega Corporation Control, I didn't make that myself either. Or the Sword Art Online part. I think I made the Your Wife of Is Trash though. And I also didn't make, what's her name? Darling, or whatever. But yeah, so most of it's not by me. By other people. Quite a difference. I like how the Avengers are so much. which I've known. And what are we at now? Ooh, so close. Technically, it's these cars both, so.
Dang it, I'd have to wait the whole hour though.
I'll probably edit this video and then add the other bits. I need to find out which cars are actually worth selling. Are you worth? Wow, absolutely nothing. It's weird. I go for 500, you sell about half. For half, even. I don't think I have another 959, but maybe I do. Not worth it. Pretty sure I have another one of these. I'll check. Oh well, I have another one of these. Would never have guessed. Pretty sure I only have one Warthog. What's this by? 2554. No, yep, only have one. Is this my own? No, this is the one I want to sell. Yeah, not worth much. Why is this here? It's like there's complete chaos. There's a 96 Impala there, and there's 96 Impala here. How much is that worth though? Hey, there we go. Another car itself. Nowadays I try to keep them stock engine. I like putting in superchargers. one thing I'm seeing as an issue, that enforcer bar isn't really attached, or is it? I can't tell. Maybe it is attached. Yeah, I guess it is attached. Looks a bit weird though. Don't remember ever looking like that before. This looks so much like the Ford Crown Vic. Amazed they were able to do that back then. Basically like a ripoff. No, I'm probably not going to keep this, the class it is, give it the V8 treatment. Same with the supercharger again, but I say I might be able to reach top of this one. Yeah, easily. Now I just gotta find out which part is enough, or horsepower gives like a good enough amount. Me trying to remember where 18 was. Nope. Here? Yes. And now 17 I think was over here somewhere. Ooh. Yeah, okay. Fine. Oh. Wait. That regular new issue. That's 8. That's 14. I think that's better. Yeah. There we go. Maxed out. Not exactly the same engine, but not far from the original. Pretty sure the original would have been V8 as well. Usually changing first, second, all the way to sixth affects the braking distance, sometimes the lateral G's, but mostly braking distance if not top speed, or 0 to 60 or 0 to 100. This on a different cup already. I have to the game? No? Hey! Maxed out. I'll probably not come back for these. I'm not sure how I feel about the green.
What is that?
Oh, yeah, that's furry. That's understandable. Is that his own facility?
I don't want someone else's for something like my car.
Yeah, let's go. I don't know if I want to do that. Twilight Dragon, what the fuck? Is there a paw print in the police name? At least it's blurred out, picture looks like a police car. Understandable. Yeah, thought so. Might look better than that. Pretty simple. Not sure what that says, but the first one says to protect, but I don't know what end. Yeah, it doesn't look like serve. Maybe service? So I need to be a Chevrolet right now. Oh, I don't need to be a Chevrolet. I feel like it'd be right. Ah, yes, the Mr. Incredible Corvette. Reminds me of the Incredibles one. Hope you enjoyed this little me basically finishing the game in the way I think it is finished. I haven't really finished it in terms of ranking. Yeah, never got to the top rank. What happens to my extra credits? One thing I have. Give it a little last drive. I didn't take the picture in time. No, this guy's just going sideways. I'll do it more. I don't know. I'll be here to do it. I could go on the lake. Lag. also I haven't got that 8 cars I don't have. Wait, did I just unlock a reward? Kinda weird. Yeah, there we go. I had that saved as an actual wrap. This time I won't do that. Nope, not turned obviously, for some reason. That looks oddly very nice. Not sure why. Also reminds us to do a little. Don't know what to caption it. Fight crime, but that's too long, I think. Just a random thing. I think I'm done for now. To turn here, but I couldn't get them to turn before. What is this? I like how that looks. This car's quite good for shots. Very simple design. Wouldn't mind having one in real life, to be honest. I think this is a C1 Corvette. Yeah, it's called Forza. Fan of that shot. But a close up shot. Oops, didn't mean to do that. If you couldn't tell yet, I have a camera. I don't take many pictures, but I have a camera. I don't know why it just looks so nice. I guess I'm just into old cars. I'm not sure what's focusing on. That looks pretty cool, to be honest. Well, see you later.